kicking 56 yards.
Something like that, yeah.
Rigoberto Sanchez could challenge him.
Thanks, Darren.
Finally tonight, giant North Shore waves in Texas.
It's not a hurricane swell. It's the latest mural from Hawaii artist Hilton Alves. He painted this beach scene for the HUE Mural Festival in Houston. Well, we're told it took him 5 days to paint, and he used 25 gallons of paint for the stunning masterpiece. So, so awesome.
Yeah, pretty nice. He's trying to do 101 perfect waves. This is number 13.
Ooh, he's got a long way to go. Take care of that arm.
Way to go, John Florence.
Yeah.
With the Hawaii News Now.